The 5560, it is the next generation of instrument.
The 5560 is new pretty much from the ground up.
It brings a lot of modernization improvements. It's a well-designed device, and I think it's going to make people really happy.
We're bringing the instrument into the 21st century, and it's very exciting.
One of the things that we've done on this product is we have really taken our graphical user interface to a whole new level.
We've got a touch screen that's intuitive and really gives immediate feedback to the customer.
You want it to be pleasing. You want it to be easy to interact with. And you want it to be understandable. If you can look at the screen and you can understand, well, this area right here is most likely gonna take me where I wanna go. And you build that, you've succeeded.
I think the favorite part is working as a team with really smart people, trying to solve hard problems, to come up with a product that's better for our customers.
This involves managing a team of very experienced engineers.
So I've been at Fluke since 1978.
In 1982, I joined the engineering team and started developing calibrators.
I was here for the original 5500 launch back in the 90s.
There's many members of our team that have been here their entire careers. They have a lot of experience to share, and being able to absorb that early in my career, I think, is really beneficial.
Most of everybody who's been working on this project has been working in calibration longer than I've been alive.
Listening to all these team members who have been here for 20 plus years passionately debate about what is the best thing for the customer. It's just beautiful to see that.
My favorite part of working on the 5560A is seeing engineers come together from the hardware and the software team and working on a difficult problem that only by collaboration they could solve. And at the end of that, having them have that experience of, yes, you know, we got it.